right. That's it, girls. That's very good. You almost got that black one in. Now come over more, Aspen, because she might need to come down. Okay, take that one. Take those two. Now close it up, herd holders. Close it up. She's got two hard ones. Nice work. Now look at the herd. You got your herd in a great spot. Now you just keep your eyes on them and keep an eye on Kayla's two. Now just kind of wait, Kayla. Stop and wait. These two will try to lure you towards them. And when you get close enough, they're going to squirt left and right and take off running. So you're going to just kind of let them get ahead of you. These riders down here, they know how to be the peanut gallery down here and push the cows back. Girls, please.
This is a message.
Now we're going to try to split these two cows off. So, Connie, you're in a good position. Gently and slowly, you're going to try to walk in between the two cows. So, Kayla, we don't exactly know which one we're going to take yet, but Connie's going to walk forward and split them. Good, Connie. Now stop and back up. We'll let them kind of decide. And look how soft Connie's horse backs up. But we've also run cows a dozen times. Good. Now let's have Mr. Marshall who walk forward towards the cows. And as soon as they move, stop and back up. These are two of the hotter ones. Nice job. But look at Mr. Marshall. You guys should have seen Mr. Marshall on Thursday. Comment. Good. Go forward, Kayla. Go forward. Good. Now stop. Now roll back. Stay in your image. Good herd holders. Just let that little cow find his house. Good job, Kayla. And rub those spurs a little when she goes. Because even though you have a cow out, she's like, huh? What are you doing with this cow? Great job. Aren't they cute? And then they go, good, forward. Good job, and good job giving him a buffer. You be ready, because he was thinking about a rollback, wasn't he? And while this cow is looking at Kayla, we're just going to wait, because it's thinking. Now if it laid down and took a nap, or faced the wall and was chewing its cud and fell asleep, we'd push it. But right now this cow is thinking. Now she's chewing her cud, how I just don't even care. So now she doesn't care anymore. Let's try to lay field towards your cow, Kayla. And that's right, sit way back when she goes backwards. Excellent. And sit real deep when you go sideways. And just now bump her forward a little. And it's okay if she, misses the side pass and misses the cow. This is where we start putting all those things together that we've been learning. That's great. Good, now stay on the line. And if that cow goes further down towards those riders, good for you. Now stay on your DE line. Good job. Fantastic. She's going to be a cutter too, Kayla. Oh, and her quarter horse line, there probably was some cutting horse in there. Okay, Ed, let's have you slowly walk towards the cow's tail. So we're going to try to make the cow walk straight ahead. It doesn't mean that that's what will happen. I notice how its head always stays up a little. It's like a horse. Their heads are up and their eyes get a little big. They're looking around. That's great, Steve. And that's Aztec. He's from Longmeadow, too. A different Arabian rescue. Great. And see how nice and slow he's just walking up? Good, Ed. No, turn right! Turn right! Go back to the right. Okay. Go back to the right. Left spur. It's okay. Keep turning. Even if you miss the cow, don't worry. Left spur. Keep turning. You haven't lost your cow yet. You better hurry. Turn to me. Now squeeze right in between me and the cow. Good job, everybody!
That could have got ugly, but you saved it.
Wasn't that good? All of these girls, except for Aspen, it's their first time doing this. But it's Aspen's first time on her own horse doing it. That's great, kiddo. Now gently, side pass. And what's great is she's facing the wall, so that will help. Good. Now walk with me. Walk forward. Good. Now wait, because the cow moved. It felt your pressure. And this was not the one that you had to chase for 4 hours. It's this one staring at Madison. But we want to teach these cows to move away from pressure. So if they do get out again, we have a snowball's chance of catching them. Now real slow. Look at her horse's left hind foot is relaxed. That's great. Real slow, side pass to the cow. Just rub your spur. Good. Now be ready for a rollback. What's he going to do? That's it. Go ahead and do your rollback. But stay on your line. Rub your spur. Good. What's nice too with
sets a boundary.
I have to stay on this line. I have to hold my elbows in. I have to rock this horse back. I have to turn towards the cow. So even if you lose the cow, at this stage in the game, you want to get that horse habitualized. You always turn towards the cow. This is why we also learn the in and outs, which we'll go over more with you girls. All of this are moves that horses do, and it relates